The equatorial regions of our planet are a symphony of life. Warm and wet all year round, they are home to the greatest diversity of plants and animals found anywhere on Earth. From the lush rainforests of the Amazon to the vast savannas of Africa, these regions teem with creatures great and small, all interconnected in a delicate web of life. Here, under the intense heat of the equatorial sun, a unique harmony prevails. Animals with different needs and habits coexist, their lives intertwined in a delicate balance. This is a world where grazers and browsers, creatures that consume plants in different ways, share the bounty of the land, demonstrating the power of unity in the wild. Grazers are the lawnmowers of the animal kingdom. They are creatures that have evolved to feed primarily on grass, the most abundant plant in many equatorial regions. With their specially adapted teeth and digestive systems, they transform this seemingly simple food source into the energy they need to survive. These animals, with their constant grazing, play a crucial role in shaping the landscape. They keep grasslands open and prevent them from being overtaken by trees and shrubs, which allows for a greater diversity of plant life to flourish. Their hooves churn the soil, aiding in seed dispersal and promoting new growth. While grazers keep the ground level in check, browsers focus on the higher reaches of the ecosystem. These animals, with their long necks and specialized mouths, have adapted to feed on the leaves, shoots, and fruits of trees and shrubs. Browsers, like grazers, contribute to the health and diversity of their environment. By feeding selectively, they help to control the growth of certain plant species and prevent them from dominating the landscape. Their browsing activities also create openings in the forest canopy, allowing sunlight to reach the forest floor and support the growth of other plants. Zebras and wildebeest, a symbiotic symphony on the savannah. The African savannah is a prime example of grazers and browsers coexisting in harmony. Here, vast herds of zebras and wildebeest, two iconic grazers, share the grasslands with giraffes, elegant browsers that reach for the leaves high in the acacia trees. These animals, though different in their feeding habits, often graze and migrate together, their lives intertwined in a mutually beneficial relationship. Zebras, with their keen eyesight and ability to detect predators from afar, act as early warning systems for the less vigilant wildebeest. In return, wildebeest, with their strong sense of smell, help zebras locate water sources during the dry season. Giraffes and occupies, sharing the forest canopy. In the dense rainforests of the Congo Basin, a different kind of partnership exists between giraffes and okapis, two browsers with strikingly different appearances but similar dietary needs. Giraffes, the tallest mammals on Earth, use their long necks to reach the leaves high in the canopy, while okapis, their shorter, more elusive relatives, browse on the lower branches and shrubs. These two species, though rarely seen together, occupy different niches within the same forest ecosystem, their feeding habits complementing each other. Giraffes, with their height advantage, act as lookouts, alerting okapis to potential dangers from above. Okapis, in turn, with their keen hearing and sense of smell, warn giraffes of threats approaching from the forest floor. Elephants, the engineers of the ecosystem. No discussion of equatorial harmony would be complete without mentioning the elephants, the gentle giants that play a critical role in shaping the landscape and supporting the livelihoods of countless other species. Elephants are mixed feeders, consuming both grass and browse, and their impact on the environment is profound. As they move through the savannah or forest, elephants create clearings by knocking down trees and trampling vegetation. These clearings provide open spaces for new plant growth and attract a variety of grazers and browsers. Their dung, rich in nutrients, fertilizes the soil and disperses seeds, further enriching the ecosystem.